Now he can use one of the black hides.
Right. How you guys doing? This book from Boogie's Reptiles, doing an unboxing from Ball and Boas. If you can hold that for me.
Yeah, she wants to stay in that bag.
Pretty.
It looks just like the male, kind of. It's a female hypo pastel, possible jungle, possible super.
Yeah, she's pretty.
At the end of the video, I'm gonna show you guys what male I plan on breeding her with. Grab her a water ball and the big one from PetSmart Plus today. Oh. And then I believe this one is the Hypo Motley Double Het Sharp and Het Annery Type 1.
That's beautiful.
And he said she was going into shed, so. This is supposed to be a Hypo Motley Het Sharp Albino Het Annery Type 1.
He's going in this one, right?
Yeah. Oh. And you gotta show that one. It's a weird pattern on here.